Maiden. Tank the boss in the middle and spread out to avoid chaining the Holy Wrath. Dispel Holy Fire as fast as possible. The boss will pulse AoE around her. The boss will cast Repentance, which will stun everyone for 12 seconds. This breaks on damage. Pull the boss towards your healers to break them out, and then go back to the middle. We don't care about range DPS.